Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sensei here, back to another episode of Ninja Voltage, and I have decided to summon on Naruto KLM because he is overall a good character. Both he will be good in Sam as well as a character to play with in the game, and I was not so sure about Itachi version 2. His 4 stars are great, but his ultimate is not that great. Maybe if I have some Shinobites to spare, maybe I will do one multi on him and try to get his 4 stars. But for this one, this video, I will be summoning on Naruto KLM, and I hope very much that I get some good cards, at least one copy of his ultimate. So let's do it. Oh my god, please give me something good. I have been saving up Spino Whites for a long time. I really want to have a good character. Okay, one copy. Okay, 4 stars. Come on. Okay, I guess I will take this one too. I don't have it. No, I don't want this. Come on, give me some good card, man. Okay, 2 copies. 3 copies. Man. Okay. I got 2 of his. Oh man. Okay. Not that bad. I got 2 jutsus. And also I got Sasori shotgun jutsu, which is good. I don't have it and I will take it. So we are done with one multi. Let's do another one. So far we did not get his ultimate or his 4 star, but we got 2 of his jutsus. So let's see if we can get something good from this multi. No. Okay, 4 star. Is it going to be Naruto? No, man. Man, this Bandai is just eating everybody's Shinobites, man. Blue card, seriously. Come on, be Naruto. Yeah, thank god, at least one copy. Okay, 2 copies, not that bad. Oh my, gold. Yes, oh, I am so happy, man. I am so happy I got at least one copy, and we have his kit complete. Man, I am so happy, I cannot tell you. And we keep getting his copies, man. Man, this is really great. This is a sigh of relief. At least I got his full kit, man. I was so worried. I'm not sure if I should do the third multi. I think I will do one more multi because I will get another one for free. I have his full kit, so I will only lose 500 Shinobites if I don't get anything good from this step. But maybe I can get another gold. Maybe I can get some copies of 4 stars so that I can max that jutsu. So let's hope for the best, man. I'm so excited.
I finally have a good character. Okay, 4-star right off the bat. Nah, I don't want this one. Okay, stack card. No. Okay, I wanted some more copies of this one. Not this one. No, man. Give me at least jutsu card, not stack card. Okay, 3 copies of this one. The healing jutsu and 3 copies of the mini tail beast bomb. I don't think I'm gonna get a gold or 4-star. Okay, 4 copies of this one. Not that bad. At least I can get his jutsus to max out. And here is a free summon. Let's hope for the best. Can I get a gold, man? If I get one more gold, then it would be crazy. I can hope for the best. Blue card, very nice. No, man, why are you giving me stack cards? Okay, I think we can max out his other two jutsus. I have some synthesized cards, so I can max the 4-star also. Oh! Yes! Oh my god! What is happening, man? Another gold? I cannot... Okay, another 4-star. Don't tell me. Oh man. This is the best summoning, man. Best summoning. I cannot ask for more. What else do I want, man? I have his kit. Really good summon, I would say. One of my best summoning till now. Man, I'm so happy. Let's do that summoning ticket also. Okay, 30 tickets. So I think I will summon on this one, but man, it's so confusing. There are many trash jutsus. What should I do? Let's try this one. Let's see if we get Yasaka beats, because today my luck is going really well. Okay, gold it is. I know, we know, all know that it is a gold, but which one? Please be Yasaka beats. Okay, Sasori's new. Okay, I will take it. I did not want it, but okay, I guess. Whew. So that was it, guys. This was a really good summoning, and I will synthesize all the cards and try to max him out. So till then, like the video. Do comment on the video. If you are new, subscribe to the channel. Press that bell icon to get instant notifications. Sayonara.